We're on a fishing trip. It was about 1967. And coming down off the mountains, realized that my uncle had left his 1950 vintage bottle on the back bumper of the truck. We pulled over. Naturally, it wasn't there. Went back up the highway. We found from the where the lid come off and the bottle ended up, it was at least a half a mile down the interstate coming down the mountain. And that bottle is still in use today. I own it, and I wouldn't trade it for another bottle on the market.